it to Mother's High Tea.
Yep.
Yeah.
It's a Chinese tea, so I have chopsticks in my ear. And my little Japanese cup.
I am not cultural at all, so I got nothing. So, but yeah.
There's Bill.
Should be a lot of fun.
We're gonna have a blast. So,
yep.
Peace out.
Just got back from Mother's High Tea. We had a blast.
Got to see
a lot of friends. Got to meet a lot of really cool people. Yeah. It was a really productive day.
It was so much fun. And we have to give a big shout out to Susan Squibb, who kind of caught us off guard. She recognized us in front of everybody for the work that we've done in advocacy in the cannabis industry. And it was really, 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 really special moment. And it just shocked us and just got straight to our heart. And that was just really, really special. And we will remember that for the rest of our lives. So thank you so much, Susan.
Yeah, thank you so much. Thank you for having us there. It was an amazing experience.
It was. It was really, really fun. It was really fun. And this is going to be a Mother's Day thing that Coltyn and I do, hopefully for the rest of our lives, and is definitely for the rest of however long the high tea goes.
Yep.
Because this was definitely an experience that we will never forget.
This is our new tradition.
New tradition. So thank you.
Yep, thank you.
Thank you.